Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to block no caller ID phone calls on an iPhone. So first of all, you need to go to your device settings. From here, scroll all the way down to Do Not Disturb option. Now here on this screen, turn on the toggle next to Do Not Disturb option. After that, go to Allow Calls From, and then select All Contacts. Enabling this feature will completely block all the unwanted calls. But if you don't want to block all the calls from unsaved numbers, then instead of enabling this feature, you need to go to your device settings and scroll all the way down to phone option and tap on it. From here, look for silence unknown callers. Simply turn on this toggle next to silence unknown callers. Now, this feature silences unknown calls but will allow incoming calls from all your contacts. It basically sends all calls to voicemail, but it won't interrupt your day with unknown calls. Alright, well that's how you block no caller ID phone calls on an iPhone. So if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.